A Genshin Impact English voice actor accused of sexual misconduct. Alleged screenshot showing misconduct with several fans, some of whom were allegedly underage at the time, have been shared after a Discord and Twitch moderator for Elliot Gindi, who voiced Tainari, released them in a document that spread like wildfire across the Genshin Impact community. Gindi wrote in a TwitLonger post that the screenshots shared in the document are true, although he denied knowledge that his accusers were underage. Over 50 of his fellow Genshin Impact voice actors publicly voiced their condemnation and outrage at Gindi's alleged sexual misconduct. Some reacted in rage. Others spoke of the responsibility that actors have toward their fans. Some have already cut Gindi out of their lives. Some even added their own stories. Of course, there was one common sentiment beyond condemnation. It was the showing of support for those who spoke out. Genshin Impact voice director Chris Fiella made sure to weigh in as well, promising that miHoYo, the studio behind Genshin Impact, would be informed about the situation. Genshin Impact announced in a Facebook post that Gindi will no longer be voicing the character due to a breach of contract. The development team is in discussion with the voice recording agency regarding recasting and plans to gradually replace the character's existing in-game voice lines in future updates. To see even more comments from the game's voice actors, be sure to check out the thread by this Twitter user here. And for the full story, go to animenewsnetwork.com.